Cool. So, 95% of the weapon task is done. We still need 9 long shots. And then we have a total of 200 long shots done with this weapon and get all the customization, which is great. So, yep, let's hop in the server, have some fun here, and do the last 9 long shots. Also, Terminal 2, I don't like that much. Go into Terminal 2. Whew, I just walked off the old times. And I think everybody like is doing a mistake in his life, or many mistakes to learn from. And I thought, what is your mistake? What would you consider a big mistake in your life that you regret and would like to actually change if possible? Despite from this question, I just remember one thing I did, and I mean it's not that terrible, but I remember once. Actually, it's a lesson. It's a lesson. I remember once that I was driving drunk. Yeah, a short way. It was actually just I think 1 kilometer, and it was 4 at night. So I thought I was 18, 19. I thought, wow, okay, no prop, I can do it. But during this drive through it was a little village, so really the chance that somebody's on the street was low. But still, I did this and I didn't feel good at all. So. Second one on the right. So I did this and come on, the shooter. And the interesting thing was that I could not really drive straight, and I was close to touching the the Bordstein, the border thing. So, and I felt very bad about it next day, and I thought, what did you do? So sometimes you're really not. Long shot! 1 and 92. So sometimes you're really not in the. Like, when you're drunk, you're not able to see if you're doing good or not. I don't see. Down. I'm alone. He's coming, and here. Double headshot. Wait, yeah, totally on the other side, right? Hey, looks good. Looks good. You see the mini map? 1, 2, nice. Bomb kill! Here we go, baby. I wasn't that bad, actually. So, and I think that was a very good lesson for me, or just to have this feeling of not being under control. Let's do the long shot. Nope. And I feared that, yeah, then you get those... this thinking that what if there had been somebody on the street, what if... etc. So... it happens, I think, with all things, and I think alcohol is a really... oh shit. Let's move. Long shot? No, headshot. 10 shots left. I mean, really lucky me, nobody was hurt. Ah, he was running at his own. Where is this coming from? Kill assist. In 6 long shots to go, I think. 6. Long shot number 7. 7 to go. In 10 minutes is possible. And grenade. Nope. Ay. No grenade. Ah, it was faster. Come on. Ah, he was good, he was moving, I wasn't. Lazy guy I am. Never moving. Oh, on the other side is also one. Was one there. Didn't see him. and the corner. I just felt it. No long shot. Ah, good play. Very good play. Two mortars. I have to aim higher, I have to aim to the head, that's the problem. There's nobody going for the VIP guy, let's kill him. Are you kidding me? Head? Oh shit! Oh, that was a amateur mistake. Not having the reload at hand. There's one guy. I would say average. Average. Yeah, third place. 28-11. Not that bad, actually. But the death rate is good. Best kill death rate. 28. He got 30. So I'm sure they got the VIP kill. 34. Boah, 33 times killed. Somebody voted for me, and thank you. Okay, let's do the last six long shots. Five long shots? I don't know. But it gets getting less and less. With the time. Oh no. There's no long shot? Need some support, I guess. Long shot! Long shot! The cool thing is here, they have the heads on the heads, so I can only shoot the heads. Which gives me Wait. Once again, he got me. With a pump gun. Must be kidding me, what was that? I thought I'm the VIP, but obviously this guy was VIP, or I have to see the replay. How I don't hit him one time, just shooting around his body. To reload. Good night. Yeah. Yep, got the rage at least. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dee. We get the VIP. Ba-bum, ba-dum, ba-doo. Let's try now. You. Ooh, my goodness. That was tough. Be coming, right? Unknown 2. Where's unknown 1 hiding? There are 2 guys. They're always confused. Ah, damn it. Still living. Oh. Long shot. And 1 long shot to go. And we have the VIP. Not the VIP, the weapon. Customization. 1 point to go. And where it comes. Where it comes, baby. That was not the right one. Wow. Yes. No. But I got something else. I don't know. Military point. Mod point. Come on, not again. Maybe this guy's armor or something? Oh, I should really just go for the head. Actually, that's my task. Who's shooting there? There's one guy in front, right? Hey, actually, I was shooting at you as well. Where's the guy left here? And from this angle... Oh, so many. Have you seen that? My goodness. Don't know, we don't even know the shotgun M3. Don't run to left and right, let me shoot. Nice, in the back. Ooh, nice action. Still standing. Watch your right flank, baby. Okay, let's do it. Let's get the last long shot. No. Yeah, baby! Weapon task done! Here we go. Nope. Double. That was evil. Two at once on me.
That's right.
So cool, man. I got the weapon task done, so I can modify this great thing here and make it an even more lethal weapon. Nice. He's really good. Where's Orky? Place number 2. The other one is also available. 31-31. I am only 18. Compared to those guys. Here's a shotgun. It's the shotgun. And here, yeah, here comes the tip, the advice of Iron. For this map, you need, for close-up, you need SMG, small machine gun. Phew! Yeah, he was really good, and he was also really good. So let's vote for him and for him. And this guy, yeah, I mean... Anyway, who cares? Here we go. And now... Wappa! Yes, now we can start the modification. Oh my goodness. Silencer, Sparrow Silencer. Good for QC, but quite heavy. So we got down with other things. Can give it another color. I don't know, maybe the color not. I like more the... Ah, okay, how to take it off. Wait. If you take it one time with the color, then you cannot go back to the... other color. So what do we get here? This is the optic, 4 times magnifying scope, plus 5 accuracy, minus 2 recoil, awesome. Minus 5 mobility, okay, that's fine, I have those, plus 5 mobility. And this one gives, the silencer gives more accuracy. Also, wait, I can only take this one or this one? No, I can take both. Okay, let's try both and just see how it looks like, that we have an idea now what we unlocked here. And yep, let's like take the sawmill and just zoom in and see how cool it is or not. Whew, but my goodness, 200 long shots, that is really, was really a lot of work. Hey, it's not equipped. So obviously I have to click on the save button. Maybe you have to save as well here, I don't know. Probably not. And we go again. Oh, it's already full. I mean, it's just a small thing, so... No, this is... I cannot get out here, right? I think this is not team elimination, it's something else. Because it was experience rate of 10. Or... target destination. So can I join or can I join? Hi, once again. You see, it's a kind of big secret here. Okay, termination. Let's join that server. And let's see how far we can zoom in now. Okay. Oh, come on. So they make it really exciting here to just join one single game and do the zooming. I mean, this is not a zooming map, but still, let's just have this trying out. Okay. Yeah, baby. Ooh. Okay. That looks very interesting. It's totally different. So he cannot hear me. He cannot hear me, that is awesome. Of course I have less damage, but I mean I can shoot more times because he cannot hear me. It is none of us now. Oh, that was not successful. So having this precise aiming, I can actually go for the head. It's a good player here. It's a good player. Nice. Well, I've got used to it. I did it as well. I mean, I just took out the knife. So I don't know. I think it's not bad. So I should have. Let's open this gun. Cool. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. I have to get used to it. It feels like a totally different weapon. But I fear that the damage is just too low. The damage is just too low by... in the air. Okay guys, that's it for today. I got